Historic pool over here.
Oh, historic.
We have the sundial.
You can go there?
Yeah.
Cabanas?
Yes, we have 12 cabanas. Two of them could be used as double cabanas. They're located in the middle, and the ones at the further end are more private. It's a restaurant, Tropical, that provides services, food and beverage to the pool and the beach. Also by Chef John George Van Richten. We're going into our hidden gem, the sandbox.
This one.
We do movies under the stars here. It's a good relaxing spot for people to come, read a book, have a cocktail. We have the hammocks, ping pong table, and we do movies under the stars here as well. This is it.
This way?
We gotta go through those doors upstairs. We can go through here. Our historic pool. It was part of the Seville Hotel back in the 50s.
Ah, so this pool from 50s?
It's the historic pool from the previous hotel, the Seville.
Okay.
This one.